Hey everybody, I'm Joel Hodson, the creator of a show you might remember called Mystery Science Theater 3000. Oh, this usually jogs people's memory. I've always been proud of the way we made MST3K. We could have gone straight to a big network, but instead, we started on local TV in Minneapolis, where we had a lot of freedom to figure out the show.
Yeah, also you didn't know anybody was watching you.
Well, it's true. After our first season, the show moved to cable, and we had a really good run, too. We shot almost 200 episodes on the Satellite of Love before we finally got canceled.
Excuse me, but it seems like a show that's inexpensive and powered by cheesy movies should be able to run, like, indefinitely.
I hear you. That's what the fans thought, too. Here, check this out. They went to all the trouble of running this ad in Variety to try to convince the networks to bring MST3K back.
As an old-school blowhard executive, I take great pleasure in completely ignoring your little ad.
Well, obviously, that didn't work, and the show got canceled. But what if I were to tell you that we finally have a chance to bring MST3K back?
So let me get this straight. You found a conference table full of executives that want the show?
No, because now it isn't up to me or a conference table full of executives. It's really up to you. Now the fans have the power.
So the fan base become the new evil overlords? Why, it's actually a new dimension of horror!
Well, it's not that scary. If the fans want MST3K back, we can work together to create a brand new season through the power of crowdfunding.
Crowdfunding, eh? I do like the cut of my jib.
No, crowdfund. It's worked for other cult favorites like Veronica Mars, Reading Rainbow, and Super Troopers.
Also for making a potato salad.
Right, now here, check this out.
If we can raise at least $2 million on Kickstarter in the next month, we'll be able to shoot 3 brand new feature-length episodes. And if we can raise enough, we can make even more. We can make 6 episodes for $3.3 million, 9 episodes for $4.4 million, and a full 12 episodes for just $5.5 million.
3, 6, 9, there's a geometry to it. I sign off.
Yes, we like it very much.
Yeah, if we team up with the fans to get the show up and running again, it'll prove there's a real audience. And then I bet it'll be a lot easier to find those open-minded executives to support the show. So we can send MST3K back into the wild.
You mean onto cable?
Yeah, or an online platform so a whole new generation can find it, like you did.
But wait, why should the fans pay their money up front and not just wait until we're done? That's what I do. I lay back, then pounce.
Yeah!
Well, most importantly, there won't be more MST3K without them. But we can also offer all kinds of cool rewards to thank people for helping. We need big ideas. Board of directors, sound off.
Oh, okay, I'm just blue skying now, but how about we offer a chance to write riffs on the new show with us?
Okay, now hear me out on this one. Maybe we can take the cast of the show on the road and we'll riff a movie live in your town.
Oh, and here's the kicker, wait for it. We offer only the finest hand-spun cotton t-shirts. Me, I take a French cut, powder blue, and a lady's petite.
Oh, that's a great start. So take a look at our Kickstarter page for more details and to let us know your ideas. We'll be there 24/7 all month, waiting for you. But right now, it's go time. Remember, we've got just 1 month to bring MST3K back. And if we raise enough, we can make up to 12 new episodes.
Hey, Joel, mind if we come up there with you?
Yeah, just so we can see what you're seeing.
Sure.
Why, I'm huge!
Whoa! It's like I understand all things. Whoa!
Okay, diehard Misties, you have all the information you need. I don't expect everyone to get this, but I know the right people will. See you soon.
Hey, hello, I'm still in here by myself. Oh, jeez. I hope this isn't indicative of the show, when the robots just traipse off and I have to sit here alone. It really makes you think. How am I gonna eat and breathe and other science facts? It's just a show. It's just a show. I should really just relax.
Oh,
Really miss those guys.